Good evening, everyone. I'm Macy Alexander with the Atlanta Voice, and today we are here at Midtown Bowl, and I'm standing here with one of Tequila Spikes' major sponsors, Mike with Signia, the president of Signia. Mike, can you tell us how you got involved and what it was like when Tequila presented this great fundraising opportunity to you?
Yeah, well, first of all, we got involved. We've been involved with Humphreys Elementary School for about 4 years now.
Uh-huh.
And we started there with our Blessings in the Backpack initiative, where we're trying to help kids with food insecurities and making sure that they have food over the weekend. So a Super Bowl weekend approached, and this opportunity that Tequila brought to us presented itself to bowl and to help raise money for the technology deficiencies at the school. It was an automatic for us. So there wasn't a whole lot of thought that went into it. It was that we've got to be there and we've got to step up to the plate. So recently we have launched a Healthier for Kids for the Future, which is a $5 million initiative that we're giving back to communities around the country and around the world. So for a total of $25 million. So that's how we got involved, and we want to stay involved anything that has to do with helping our kids out.
That's amazing. Now, also, I know that you guys are a major in the community around here in Atlanta. Is there anything else that you guys use as your number one philanthropic opportunities that you have around the city?
Yeah, I don't know if there's a number one, but as an organization, one of our key initiatives is to make sure that we represent our communities and that we give back with our time, our thought, our money, and our people. So we want to stay involved around the country. It's not always about the money, but it's about how you engage and how you participate. This afternoon, we're over at Humphreys again, participating in some of the fitness exercises with the NFL legends. So we're going to be there, and it's the right thing to do. We're here to serve our communities.
Well, thank you so much, Mike, for all of your efforts around Atlanta, and we really appreciate
you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.